Closer to home now, we now know the name of the man killed in a motorcycle crash in Dunn County. According to the sheriff's office, 49-year-old Kevin Edgemon of Boyceville was riding a motorcycle on Highway 12 southeast of Knapp when he struck a deer and was thrown from the bike. Edgemon was airlifted from the crash to an Eau Claire hospital but was pronounced dead on Saturday. Authorities say he was not wearing a helmet.